This is how we do it.
Good morning, Collegiate Academy. My name is Anissa Shilkovich.
And my name is Callan Fuchs. Today is Monday, February 27th, and it's a B-Day.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance with Cadet Sergeant First Class Brizuela.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you. Please pause for a moment of silence. And now for today's announcements.
Since there is no bus to Erie High today, Mr. Fleming's B2 engineering class is meeting in his room.
Please follow the same time schedule as Friday for classes, as the Performing Arts Assembly is at 2:30 p.m.
Please watch the following video for more information about signing up to take an instrumental music class.
After playing against McDowell and winning districts, the Erie High boys basketball team will be competing in the PIAA 6A sub-regionals. They will be competing against Alderice High School from Pittsburgh. The game is tomorrow at 7 p.m. at Erie High. Please come support the boys.
Due to construction, the Lions Den will close after today. Make sure to buy your school gear before it closes for the school year.
Collegiate Academy JROTC is hosting a bingo event on March 12th.
Hi, my name is Owen Lumberg and I'm with the Collegiate Academy JROTC. I would personally like to extend an invite to you to attend this year's Cash Bingo. There's going to be games, fun, food, and more. All bingo winners are going to get a prize, and there's also going to be an amazing Chinese auction that anyone can participate in. You can buy a ticket for this event for $25 cash from any of our cadets in the Corps. This purchase will give you 10 bingo cards to play. I should also mention that this is a fundraiser for anything we do in the Corps, also for our military ball, which we are hosting this year. So, I'd love to see you here with us on March 12th at the Polish Falcons Club on East 3rd Street. Doors open at noon and the games start at 1. We can't wait to see you there.
Today, under the theme of politics and civil rights, we recognize trailblazer John Robert Lewis and beneficiary Jesse Lewis Jackson.
John Lewis, born February 21st, 1940, was an American politician and civil rights activist who served in the House of Representatives for Georgia's 5th Congressional District from 1987 until his death in 2020.
He participated in their 1960 Nashville sit-ins, the Freedom Rides, Washoe Chairman of the Student Nonviolent Coordinating Committee, from 1963 to 1966, and was one of the Big Six leaders of groups who organized the 1963 March on Washington.
Jesse Jackson, born October 8, 1941, is an American political activist, Baptist minister, and politician. He was a candidate for the Democratic presidential election in 1984 and 1988, and served as a shadow U.S. Senator for the District of Columbia from 1991 to 1997. He is the founder of the organizations that merged to form Rainbow PUSH.
Jackson and Lewis both took very similar paths, fighting for politics and civil rights. Lewis's stance as a pillar in the March on Washington and again on Bloody Sunday changed many policies and broke the ground for political activists such as Jackson to use similar strategies and approaches to move innovative and agendas for Black people to advance in the fight for equality.
New members for Green Team are always welcome. They meet in Room 7 every Monday after school, 4 to 5 p.m.
Thanks for watching. Have a great day.
And stay classy, Academy.